That's the problem.
And people like this one talking about, oh, she's not crazy, she just in love.
No, she in trouble.
Love make me come home every night.
Right.
Love make me go to jail.
Right.
Yeah,
you're right.
Yeah.
Because for me, my love was the fact that after our first conversation, I talked to my wife every day since, and after our first day I saw her every day since, they were crazy. We argued three times in 11 years.
Yeah.
Love for me is being able to be with somebody without extra.
So you saying the girl is saying that she's in love with the guy, she don't know what she's doing. But you gotta remember too, you know, I know females are sensitive, you know, and all that good stuff, but you know, not every guy is hard. You understand what I'm saying? Sometimes we get caught out there too, because some good guys have good mothers and good aunts and good sisters, still treat females good, and then they get sentimental with them, and they know their situation, but they still can't let it go. It's just, they found somebody that understands them and is passionate with them, and so they like understand, they understand each other, but there's no way in hell that this guy is going to let his wife go.
Right.
But that, and that's the crazy thing about it. It's just a spin on it.
She let him in. People, he even lied and said he was separated.
There you go. And then the thing too, you gotta remember too. Remember the song said, "It's cheaper to keep." You understand what I'm saying?